Hello everyone. So today we'll discuss about the working of LPG domestic gas stove. Gas stoves are the most commonly used cooking appliances and it energized by the combustible gas. So let's start with this animation. Basically, the burner assembly, which consists of three basic parts. First is nozzle, which is put at the end of the pipe, which is designed to control the flow rate of the gas, or we can say the power output of the gas stove. And second part is the mixing tube. It is a tube in which mixing of air and fuel take place, and it is designed in such a way that it produces a homogeneous mixture of entrained air from this air opening port and produce it to the burner head for combustion. And the third part is the burner head, which is located at the end of the mixing tube, which produces the air enriched fuel mixture over the ports for the combustion. The design of burner head is to control the flame stability of the mixture through individual of ports and angle of flame emitted. So when we switch on the supply of LPG, the nozzle, which converts the pressure energy head into the velocity head, then the high velocity of LPG jet will be directed towards the mixing tube. And due to this low pressure zone, the atmospheric air which sucks inside the mixing tube through this air opening, called as primary air. And the homogeneous mixture of air and fuel sent towards the burner top. Ideally, the burner head is designed so that the velocity of air-fuel mixture should be equal to the flame velocity of gas. Therefore, the flashback and the flame lift-up can be prevented. So when igniting, the burner top which produces a flame. And for support the combustion, there is also a provision for secondary air. Secondary air also means the excess air. We know for the complete combustion of fuel, there should be a sufficient amount of oxygen. Therefore, the secondary air, which is taken from the central large hole in burner top, and rest of the air is taken from the surroundings of the combustion zone.